Okay, so today I'm going to show you how you can win NVIDIA race. So first of all, you have to go into performance. You have to get the last engine. It's really simple. You have to do this mods one, which are available. Here also the max one, here the max one, and here on the software you have to select the race and off-road suspension. Here also race and off-road. Here max one, race and off-road. So that's how you can do the best in the races. So let's try day one. I got a bottle of Patron and some lights off. Two red devil looking eyeballs, and I finna turn up when the night falls. If you hear a siren, then it's my fault. Jump in my whip, baby, let's ride. We ain't gonna stop at a red light. 300, this one seems we're okay. Here, but you have to have the car better than the requirement on the race, and yeah, the off-road suspension. Interesting, right? On the off-road you don't care, because yes, even if you are outside the road, you go fine. That's why I recommend off-road for racing. Let's go. See how it will work. You see? I don't care about it, bro. And now we're the first one. Simple. And what's nice is when you hit the nose, the car don't go up and you lose the direction, you know? That's fair. Let's go! Thank you.
It's a random one, so yeah. Also, in the night period, I recommend the same config on the car. So yeah, you'll win everyone. But I told you, you have to be better than the base on the points when you enter in the base. So yeah, that's all. That's interesting one, 50k. Nice.